Hello everyone and welcome back to Dune 2. Welcome back to
next conquest.
Stop interrupting me. Atreides mission 6 and welcome to the last version of this mission here. As the battle for this planet intensifies, we have to fight the same battle over and over again because you're stuck in some sort of time loop. And I really don't know what this happens, but anyway, thank you and good luck. So, let's upgrade this straight away. Looks like we're in the north this time and we have no space whatsoever, at least not right here. So let's get all of you out of the way so we can actually build some stuff. Is there spies here? Nope, at least not right here. I guess I'm going to get a wind trap here. And you guys can just make a stand here. Oh, look at that. Spice bloom. Yeah, you're never going to hit that, aren't you?
Construction complete.
Anyway, let's get a refinery. There we go. Only took you like half a dozen rockets. But then again, that was only two volleys. And I guess we do have some space here. But not a whole lot. A lot less than the previous mission, at least right around our base. So, that's said and done. Yeah, one thing I forgot to mention is, at least I don't remember mentioning it, the unit limits and... What the hell? Why can't I build that here? Anyway, I guess we'd build that here. That's actually a pretty bad position.
Harvester deployed.
Oh dear, what can you do? So, yeah, build it somewhere else, I guess. Anyway, what I forgot to mention, the unit limit in this game, it actually only applies to... Why couldn't I build my refinery there? Really?
Construction complete.
Oh, I see. Anyway.
Construction complete.
I guess could have need that concrete down here. But anyway, there's a unit limit in this game, but it applies only to one side. So if you reach your unit limit, your opponent can still build as many stuff as they like. Which is both good and bad. It essentially means that the engine isn't going to crash because of too many units, even though water machines could obviously handle way more than the DOS machines back in the day. But it also means if you fight multiple factions, multiple houses, then they can just build twice as much stuff as you can, and there's nothing you can really do about it.
Atreides harvester deployed.
Well, anyway, let's get some. Let's get one more wind trap, and then let's get a radar going. In the meantime, let's just play it defensively. Yeah, I'm kind of worried about this refinery here, but
construction complete.
We will see what we can make out of this. So yeah, another thing I forgot to mention is, which to be honest I kind of forgot myself, was there's another thing with low power. If you have low power, your buildings will actually be damaged over time. So that's also why occasionally buildings just use
construction.
They just need to get some repairs because if you go run low on power occasionally, that just happens. Anyway, let's get an outpost and dodge that one barely. There's a lot of spice blooms on this map here. And let's get our outpost going. And then we can probably get some rocket turrets. And possibly some... Yeah, actually, what do we want? Do I really want basic turrets? Because the good thing about basic turrets is I think they're just way more accurate, it seems like, and they're also less destructive on my own stuff. But then again, they have half the price, they cost some power. May very well be not worth it. Nah, we'll see.
Construction complete. Radar activated.
So, let's get another upgrade here straight away. And I'm not quite sure, do I need to build rocket turrets on concrete? Man, I forgot for the most part actually how to play this game.
Construction complete.
I mean, you don't need to build anything on concrete per se, but the question is, should you do it? Anyway, let's just get a bunch of turrets here. You guys can line up here. You can maybe get over here so you
Atreides
hunt in the front line, because I don't really fancy that.
Deployed.
Don't really like that I have to harvest here, but then again I may as well harvest in this area until the Conan show up, and then I can harvest in my backyard. On later maps that becomes more important, especially if you want to secure your spies. Because there are a couple of maps with no spice bloom. In fact, maps where spice is really rare, and you might even run out of resources before you really manage to take out the enemy, so you might end up in a situation where you have an army and that army is really all you have, and everything you lose pretty much permanently. But more on that later. This is just mission 6, which is more than halfway through the campaign, but it's not that bad actually. So I could build a starport. The question is, will the Harkonnen actually attack from this angle? They could. In any case, I think I'm going to put one guy over here, just to have something in the north. Oh, that was bad. So I guess I'm going to have to feed you guys to the worm. Yeah, with regard to destroying worms, that's actually...
Warning, Harkonnen unit approaching.
Okay,
construction
so
complete.
Nope, I guess shouldn't have done that. I should have waited for the worm here. But, what, it's too late now? Or is it? Well, we'll see. Let's get a starport.
Construction complete.
And yeah, let's get one up here. And then let's get another harvester. I could also get my heavy factory, but
construction complete.
The starport is just good for easy access, so I'm just going to get that one. It's only 500. Complete. I don't need the light vehicle factory for it, so yeah, I'm just going to get that one.
Construction complete.
So let's get the starport. Your starport is... What the hell do you think you're doing?
Our base is under attack.
Careful here.
Harkonnen unit destroyed.
Hey there. Meet my harvester. There we go. So, that was surprisingly easy. And you need some repairs, obviously. Let's get some repairs straight away. What are you doing? I just told you to stand there. You don't really need to move around.
Construction.
Well, never mind. Let's get harvesters. I think these are actually slightly more expensive. You know what? Whatever. And we got some reinforcements, which is always nice. And you know what? I might actually build another spice factory, which I mean refinery, not really a factory, up in the north here.
Atreides harvester
why not?
Deployed. Construction complete.
So, actually, let's do that straight away.
Approaching.
Oh, siege tank. Let's maybe move you guys a little bit over here.
Our base is under attack.
And here we go. I like how these... You can return. I like how these tank racks, they always look the same, no matter what kind of tank it is. So they all transmorph into this basic combat tank. Alright, anything I want after this? Yeah, probably my usual heavy factory, light factory, blah blah setup. Seems good enough to me.
Atreides harvester.
Yeah, I don't know
deployed.
If I've mentioned it before, but there's a couple of buildings that don't really have house colors. The turrets don't have house colors, and
the construction
only has this flag here. So occasionally, it's not always clear what building is yours. Well, most of the time it is, to
Atreides
be honest.
Harvester
oh, another
deployed.
Thing, there's also double layered spice. Didn't mention that before. You'd think I had all the time in the world, considering just how long this LP is,
warning.
But apparently
Harkonnen
not.
Unit approaching.
Anyway, more siege tanks. I guess we'll get another turret here.
Our base is
so
under
let's
attack.
Do just that.
Harkonnen unit
there we go.
Warning.
See, that turned into a tank briefly. And let's also... carryalls are expensive right now. They used to be a lot cheaper. These guys here are currently cheap, so let's get
deployed.
A couple. Yeah, the starport, it's also a building you can essentially rush. So later on, it's a good opportunity to get an MCV early on.
Complete.
As in second MCV for second construction yard. And I think one of the reasons why you never really start with... There we go. With an MCV instead of a construction yard is probably because the enemy is kind of geared towards going to your base and not really finding it yourself. So if you move your base, the opponent will occasionally just
warning.
Not find you.
Harkonnen unit approaching.
And you can actually just dodge the enemy. I guess they want to avoid that.
Our base is under attack.
Hey, stop that. So hey.
Harkonnen
careful here.
Unit destroyed.
Whoa, that rocket just went wild. Anyway. Nope, carryalls are still ridiculously expensive, so let's get some more concrete instead. May as well do
Atreides
it, it's not that expensive,
deployed.
And I'm not really under a whole lot of pressure right now. And in for the most part, until like mission maybe 8 or 9, maybe 7,
construction,
you generally have enough spies. So there's, you won't come into a situation quickly where you have to say, oh god, I really have to watch out what I build and what I do not build.
Construction so, complete.
Oh, what do we have here now? Oh, put that guy right. Oh, holy hell. Careful here, careful. That's my construction head. I need that. But I do have starport, so I can get another MCV, even though those are kind of actually expensive. So, and they, man, they really send siege tank after siege tank.
Let's
repair that. How's that on hold? That's 100. Oh, it's because I. Yeah, whatever. So, what I actually want to do is build a light factory.
Has arrived. Atreides harvester deployed.
I actually forgot how expensive these are when you build them. I think they cost 800. I think, but I'm not quite sure to be honest. Anyway, let's just get another one because why not? So we don't have to worry about starports.
Atreides harvester
so
deployed.
Another thing with the concrete is you can actually use the concrete to. Why are you jiggering like this? You can actually use the concrete to.
Has arrived.
Get
some. Unit destroyed.
Unit I like how they're just ignoring my harvester. Yeah, the rocket tank, they often attack your harvester, but the units on the way to your base, they often just ignore it, really.
Harkonnen unit
which is probably
destroyed.
Better for me, so I'm not complaining.
Harkonnen unit destroyed.
You guys actually last pretty long, considering that you got a rocket into your face. But never mind that. So, in the later games, especially Emperor, the uniqueness of the houses shine through a little bit better. Their more diverse units and also their theme is a little bit different. You have, whoops.
Radar deactivated.
That's not good. You do have Harkonnen, and they have these powerful units, but they're also often slow. But they're heavily armored and everything. And then you have the Atreides with more light units, and then the Ordos with the sneaky units.
Yep,
and here's my base getting a little bit damaged, but that's alright. As soon as my power's back on, we should be good. There we go.
Harkonnen unit destroyed.
Whatever that was, it's now dead.
Construction complete.
So let's put you here and let's get maybe get one more wind trap just in case. And we should probably get some upgrades as well. And another one.
Construction complete.
Let's see. Tanks are cheap again. Launchers. May as well get a couple of these. And send the order. So I think the AI actually never really stopped sending light units.
Approaching.
You almost ran into my harvester. Are you sure you don't want to attack that? Well, I'm not going to complain, so what am I saying? Anyway. Oh, that's a wind trap. That wasn't a repair facility, so never mind. So let's get the repair facility now. Let's get you guys down here, which will take a while. Oh, look, it's Spice Bloom. How convenient.
Located.
I may as well sacrifice you so I can get a couple more units. Yeah, let's actually do that. Let's just have you drive all the way down here. And you were supposed to get over here. To go over here. So now you get another rocket turret or two. Just so we have enough defenses when I'm. Looks like the base is literally right up my neck here.
Harkonnen unit destroyed.
And oh yeah, now made them angry. Definitely, yeah. But that's actually okay. I mean, I have to destroy all these junk they send at me sooner or later, so may as well do it now, I guess. Holy hell, what the hell do you think you do? How did that take so much damage in such a short amount of time? Anyway, repair facility and what the hell?
Harkonnen unit destroyed.
Okay, so I really have to be careful here.
Atreides unit destroyed. Atreides unit destroyed.
Let's repair this. This, holy hell. They really hate whatever I have here. Let's focus fire a little bit. And let's try to not take out my own base.
Harkonnen unit destroyed. Atreides harvester deployed.
And you get over here. And another turret. So that was actually kind of horrible, to be honest.
Harkonnen unit destroyed. Atreides unit destroyed.
So now I have to rebuild pretty much everything. What are you? Oh, why weren't you guys involved in this fight here?
Atreides harvester deployed.
Never mind.
Harkonnen unit destroyed. Harkonnen unit destroyed. Atreides vehicle repaired. Harkonnen unit destroyed.
Wow, you. Okay, can everybody calm down now? Thanks. So, that destroyed like half my army, but I think it also destroyed like half their army, so I'm not going to complain about that. Yeah, let's get these guys here. Do any of you? Yeah, you could use some repairs, to be honest. So you harvest here, please. You can use some repairs.
Frigate has arrived.
And you guys, please give me some sweet spice. So these guys probably harvested here because they were they repaired? No, it doesn't look like it.
Deployed. Atreides unit deployed. Atreides unit deployed.
All right, that was a lot of Atreides unit deployment.
Vehicle repaired.
Maybe I can flank them a little bit here. Yeah, this, by the way, we haven't discussed this building here. This is the WOR. This is the Harkonnen barracks.
Warning.
And this is the heavy trooper
Harkonnen
barracks.
Approaching.
Okay. That's the one that produced their rocket
Harkonnen
troopers.
Unit
a unit I couldn't care less about. So everybody get out of the way here. And you please just destroy the siege tank here for me. Yeah, once we have enough turrets,
Harkonnen
eventually they will
destroyed.
All hit.
Our base is under attack.
Eventually.
Harkonnen unit destroyed.
So rocket dudes, I think I should get more siege tanks, really.
Harkonnen unit destroyed.
I guess need an upgrade for that. So let's get that upgrade. And let's group my units nicely. Ooh, it's another spice bloom. There's a lot of spice blooms on this map here. How all of you missed that, really, really. You guys are embarrassing. So, that's said and done. Let's move south. And let's maybe try to avoid those turrets. And try... I don't know if I can actually get around them. That might just not work. But we can at least give it a try. So, in the meantime, let's just build more stuff, as usual.
Atreides unit deployed.
And you know what? I'm actually going to build one of more of these here, just in case. So, and I see these carryalls flying around. I'm not quite sure whether I can shoot them down. I know the enemy can attack carryalls, but I'm not quite sure whether that applies to me as well.
Construction complete.
So it seems like
deployed.
We can. Let's try.
Oh, unit
hey there.
Construction complete.
So that was easy.
Destroyed.
So let's place you here, I guess. And then we should be good. So let's go down here. I wonder whether they have a... I don't think they have a base there. If they had, I probably would have been attacked by units
complete.
Now.
Atreides unit deployed.
But anyway, let's maybe assign a number to you as well. Just to make construction a little bit easier. Let's build a couple of these guys here. Might not even need those, but this could be one of those situations where we want a second assault. Oh, so looks like we found the southern part of their base. So let's just take out this turret here.
Destroyed.
And as because that building is so small, we're probably going to take out everything else in the meantime. So, oh, there's a construction yard, how convenient. So.
Enemy structure destroyed.
And what do we have here?
Harkonnen unit approaching.
Well, actually, they have everything here. Essentially, fully served on silver plate here.
Harkonnen unit destroyed.
So should be careful with these guys here and not accidentally having them go through all the enemy defense as well. This was, this was easy so far. So actually, you guys can stay here. I'm going to reassign new group numbers to you, so I don't accidentally have my other guy. Oops. Well, looks like I just accidentally blew that up. So I don't have these guys go all the way south here. So, hey there, trooper. Oh. Looks like they were building stuff, but that's alright. We can deal with that. So they do have a second construction yard. And I lost my one of my topters. Which I mean carry on. So and squish get down here and you please blow that guy up and blow this guy up. You can never blow up all enemy houses if I remember correctly. I think they always get one. Might even be that I get one. But it doesn't really matter all that much because we're not going to use that. We're not going to use that kind of tactic anyway. Instead, we're going to try to overrun the base. Yes, trying to starve the enemy. In my experience, only really works when the map essentially devoid of spies. So let's take off this turret here.
Atreides unit destroyed.
Come on. Please do it before I run out of rocket dudes. Then this guy here. Please don't evacuate all my guys. I need a couple of them here as... Okay, I really have to... You go after these guys here. I really have to get here. And I can actually... Now I pretty much have only my rocket guys left. That's kind of a situation I wanted to avoid. Anyway, let's destroy. Let's get after these structures here. And let's actually build more stuff. Siege tanks, whatever, blah blah. And can you, hey, crush that guy, please. Let's destroy that, let's destroy there.
Atreides harvester deployed.
Barracks, everything. And their rocket turrets. You guys last surprisingly long. Maybe you can even take out their light factory. May very well be the case. Yeah, should have built more siege tanks. These guys are way better than I remember them to be. I knew they were good against buildings, which it should be because they're called siege tanks. But I didn't remember them being this good, so obviously I was wrong about that. And yeah, I should have built a lot more of these guys. Then again, I mainly use rocket launchers against buildings anyway, so it's more spice blooms. A lot of spice blooms here. So, with that stuff out of the way, may as well take you out. And there should be one more heavy factory at least, from what I can see. So, cheap launchers. Yep, I'll buy that for $1. And you get over here, and you should probably all gather over here.
Atreides harvester deployed.
So you please continue to harvest.
Atreides unit destroyed.
And you reinforce these guys, and you maybe take that out. Hey, and I really should take out the second construction yard.
Atreides unit deployed. Atreides unit deployed.
So that out of the way, there's no more rocket infantry for you.
Harkonnen unit approaching. Atreides unit deployed.
And you know what? That rock tower is probably more dangerous than the rest of the stuff they have. Crush you.
Atreides unit deployed.
Well, we added crush you. Destroyed.
Harkonnen.
Where did you come from?
Atreides vehicle.
Anyway, let's take that out. And the siege tank. And let's have these guys here come in.
Construction.
Yeah, this was actually, I think, a little easier than the last time we...
Atreides unit deployed.
Well, we didn't do this map, but we did this mission here. Because this was a really nice flanking maneuver. They essentially got stranded after that. So please take out this tank here.
Atreides unit deployed.
Come on, it's just one tank. You're so many guys. There we go. And that guy didn't even get a burning tank wreck. What a shame.
Enemy structure destroyed.
So
construction complete.
Here go their construction yard.
Deployed. Enemy structure
and their heavy factory.
Warning. Harkonnen unit approaching. Enemy structure.
Yeah, I guess
destroyed.
Having a repair facility in too many carriers can actually be a downside because maybe I would have survived longer if they hadn't evacuated all those tanks. But then again, who knows? Anyway, this should have been the last structure with the exception of the spice refinery, and then we're good. I'm coming for you. And one more volley.
Enemy structure.
There we go.
Your mission is complete.
Alright, hurrah! We have some on the run again in this time loop. But I think this was the last time. So, again, we are Warlord. Let's see whether we were more successful here. I'm not sure whether we destroyed more stuff, but I think this was definitely faster than the last time, at least a little bit. And we didn't lose any buildings, which is great. Nope, we did did a little bit better than the last time, but not as good as the first time we did this mission. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care, and goodbye.